God is great. I bow my head in gratitude. I'm just really grateful I was able to get the job done for the team on the day that it mattered most.
It was a different Virat Kohli we saw today, the Virat Kohli we'd seen all these years. What prompted that change in you?
Well, just the occasion. It was now or never kind of a situation.
Right.
This is my last T20 game playing for India, the last World Cup that I was going to play. So I wanted to make the most of it. And this was our aim. We wanted to win an ICC tournament. We wanted to lift the cup. And as I said, it was the occasion that helped me put my head down and just respect the situation rather than trying to force things out there and just really play the game that my team wanted me to play.
Have you just made an announcement, Virat, about T20 internationals?
Yes, I have. This was an open secret. It was not the something that I was not going to announce even if we had lost. This was going to be my last T20 World Cup playing for India. It's time for the next generation to take over. 2 year cycle, there's some amazing players playing in India, and they're going to take the team forward in the 2020 format and do wonders as we've seen them do in the IPL. And I have no doubts that they'll keep the flag waving high and, you know, really take this team further from here now.
In 2011, you said it's time to carry someone on the shoulders because he's carried India for so long. Time to carry you on the shoulders maybe for this?
No, I don't think so. I mean, look, it's been a long wait for us, you know, just waiting to win an ICC tournament. And it's not just me alone. You look at someone like Rohit as well. He's played 9 T20 World Cups. This is my 6th. So he deserves it as much as anyone else in the squad. So we're just happy we were able to get the job done. And really, it's hard to explain, you know, the emotions I felt after the game. I knew what kind of mindset I was in. I wasn't very confident in the last few games. I wasn't feeling really good out there. But when God has to bless you with something, He shows you in ways that you can't imagine. That's why I said I'm really grateful and humbled right now and I'm on my head.
Well, Virat, the world sees you as a very tough human being. It's revealing to see this side to you today.
It's been difficult, and hence the emotions of how the game went as well, where we came back from, the kind of character the guy showed. It's really difficult to hold things back. I think it's going to sink in a little later. And the emotions are going to come to the surface a little later, more. But it's just an amazing day. I couldn't be more thankful.
If it is indeed the last one, you go with your head and eyes, you always do well done, Virat Kohli.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.